The next total would be the sewage collection?
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
So I moved 289,000. On page 119.
Second. If you didn't get one already.
Yeah, I did, Mike did.
He did that already.
All right.
Big one was a 130, what's that all about?
Okay, so we hired an engineering firm to do an I study at the beach, infiltration and inflow. And they identified a number of areas where we're getting considerable or an exceptional amount of infiltration and inflow. And they've identified like six different projects, some major sewer manholes have real bad leaks in them. So we have an estimate, I believe it's around $112,000 to do that work down at the beach. And then we also need some extra money for emergency repairs, like if we had, like we have, not common, but somewhat common, where we have collapses of sewers around town. So the difference between the 112 and the 130 is to cover emergencies.
Can't believe it. You never spent that kind of money. 28,000 in low 11, 8,000 in 012, 33,000 in 13. And now you're asking for 130K?
Mm.
Have to choke a horse.
Well, I was waiting to get the results of that study to identify the worst-case scenario so that we can prioritize our
all
work.
All at once, Keith? Is that what it is? 130,000 to do the complete job, or are you going to do this, or what?
No, the 130 will cover the immediate repairs that they're recommending to do that will get the biggest bang for the buck for the infiltration and inflow.
Is it down at the beach?
Down at the beach.
Where are those streets coming off of Ashworth heading west?
I've got it, information.
Is that where the infiltration is? 7 or 8 or 9 streets that go west of off Ashworth.
These are butt numbers. Ashworth Ave, full wrap, lateral connection repair, $10,000. And they've got them by manhole numbers. I don't have the map with me, but manhole 169. And to repair that certain amount. So they've got to identify.
Well, they passed the camera down? They passed the camera down?
Yeah.
And that's a result of the study that you did?
Yes.
Okay. And they came up with a bunch of pictures?
Yes.
And they then came up with a recommendation?
Yes. You got it right in your
hand. Who would get the work?
I'd put it out to bid.
Okay.
And we did this study last year.
It went from last year into this year. They did some of the flow monitoring this spring.
About how much of the beach did they do? Almost the whole beach?
They did. They did.
The whole beach? Okay. Thank you.
Yeah, this doesn't name the streets. I don't know.
Those manhole numbers are in accordance with our mapping. So if you look at the town map for sewers, that say 369, that would show the location of that manhole.
Ross Avenue area. Susan Lane, Badcock Avenue.
Yeah.
That's a big step, though. I mean, I can see getting the job evaluated and then getting it corrected over a period of a couple, two, three years, not just one big swallow.
Well, Jerry, we treat 1 billion gallons of wastewater a year at our wastewater treatment plant. Over 50% of that is groundwater that we're paying to treat. Very expensive that we're trying to get out of the system so we don't have to treat it because it's clean water. That's an attempt to do that. Stop picking away at it.
So this is only a piece of
it's a small piece.
Yeah.
Small piece.
Piece.
A small piece.
Can you see that?
Yeah, it's hard to see the streets.
All right, well, let's not get hung up on this one line. It is what it is. It's a small piece of the project. Do we know what the whole project would cost us?
it's the first step amongst giant steps.
Let's don't even go there.
Yeah.
Well, does it have a price tag on it?
Not that I know.
Not at this point.
My calculator doesn't go that high.
No.
It's not complete? Is the study still ongoing? Or have we only done a certain area?
The beach. That's all I get authorization to do from the selectmen was the beach area.
That was what, about 2 years ago we authorized a 100-some thousand
for
the beach.
Yeah.
How much
only
of the beach?
Only the beach area has been, I'm just trying to wrap my arms around the total cost of this thing.
Yeah.
That it, as it's getting, if it's a sizable number, might be better served on a warrant article. I don't like when we do studies and then we do nothing after the study, because it just means somewhere down the road we'll have to update the study.
Oh, yeah.
That will cost us more money, and half the time if we put all the studies together, we could have solved the problem to begin with.
That's true enough.
What we need is a study of the studies.
But to grasp how much of what was involved in the study that this money would cover, and what percentage of the total that was, not the total that should be done townwide, because certainly there are other parts of town that are leaking. But if the beach was done in its entirety, it really would be helpful to have a number for what that study covered, so that we could look at this piece and say, well, all right, it's a starting point.
We have a proposed warrant article to do some more streets down there, the whole street to replace the sewer lines. That's in works right now as a proposed warrant article.
And this isn't part of it?
No.
But the same type of work is being done on this?
No, this would be, this is limited spot repairs, and this would be replacing the whole sewer line on the road.
In the warrant article?
In the warrant article.
How much of the beach do you think this thing covered? I mean, how much of that infiltration area, possible infiltration area, do you think covered?
This portion of the study that was done was looking at a broad view and identified smaller areas of concern. There are some additional work that needs to be done to fine tune this, but these were the biggest, to get the biggest bang for the buck, they identified these as immediate fixes. But there is still more work that needs to be done.
Are we keeping track and shading in somewhere what we're doing?
Absolutely.
So that we know what we're left to do?
Yes, absolutely.
How much is left over there at the beach to do, in addition to this?
I would say probably about 30%.
This is a pretty compact area.
Yeah.
From what you say here, Batcock, Ross, right? Are those the streets?
Yeah, yeah.
Yeah.
And almost all the sewer system we thought got replaced back in the...
About 50%.
Got replaced during the beach improvement program.
Yeah, but this is off of Ashworth Ave. This is the back streets.
Yeah. But the back streets did because of funding issues.
So about half was done then, and we still have about half to do, and about 30% of what's left to do.
He's saying, Keith, that you've got maybe 70%, 65% done here of what there is to evaluate down there.
There's two situations going on here. Yeah. There's one, mains that are old clay pipe that are falling apart.
Yeah.
They're disintegrating. They're allowing infiltration into the system.
Yeah.
And then there's sewer manholes that are falling apart, and they're allowing infiltration into those as well.
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
That's what I'm proposing to do with this 130. That's the biggest bang for the buck, because when you look at the biggest bang for the buck, they're relatively inexpensive to replace a sewer manhole in 300 feet of sewer pipe.
I understand it now.
Yeah.
Now, why is it in the default budget as well? Certainly not contractual. Christy?
In the 14 budget. Are we looking at...
I'm looking at...
It was in the 14
department. 130?
It's in the budget right now.
Yeah, 130.
2014. I can't answer why it was in the 2014 default budget. I didn't make that, but it's right there. That's why.
It's, yeah, you're right. It's in the 2014.
It's in the 2014 budget right there.
Yeah, 130.
They carried that from year to year.
Which is there because it was in the 2013 budget.
Well, the 2013 budget had 33,957.
And so the question is, how did it get in there in 2013?
Yeah, I'm talking about 2013's budget was 33.
That's what the actual.
The actual
was the actual.
What's the actual?
Don't forget, 2013, we passed the budget. That was not a default budget in 2013.
That's correct. But
2014 was the default budget.
He has the actual spend in 13. Yeah.
This 130 goes back a number of years. John put that in for smaller projects.
Yeah.
They did Levitt Road, replaced that sewer line. And they did Morningside Drive, and they've done Lamprey Terrace and the High Street. They did several small sewer projects. Rather than doing $1 million project, they did, I think when he started, this was 125 a year. And then they upped it to 130. I don't know why.
So you think it's probably in the default.
But it's been carried in the budget under this sewer line maintenance for the last 5 or 8 years or more, maybe 10, I don't know.
So he's going to...
That's why it's in a default budget, because it was in there prior years.
Well, it wasn't in 11 or 12, it had to be in 13.
Yes, it was in 12.
Yes,
it
was.
It was 130 in 12.
Budgeted, it was budgeted?
Budgeted.
Yep.
He's kept it...
Move on this line on him, I mean...
Yes.
I mean, Keith, the selectmen a couple of years ago authorized you to do this much, right? You did it. Then you came up with the money that needed to be done, right? So why the heck are we beating it to death? I mean, you guys probably were on the board when you authorized them to do it, and now we're moving on. I mean, it seems like we micromanage.
No, let's just move on, we're ready for a vote, right?
We're just trying to clear some of the air, that's all.
Let's not rush it, let's have Thanksgiving.
I'm not rushing it, I'm just saying let's not beat it to death.
It's best to clean up the questions now rather than having them linger until the next meeting and then coming back at 6 times.
The questions are self-evident.
Let's clean it up now.
Well, it's not evident, it's not evident.
I think we've discussed this one enough, we've got an answer for it.
I just have one little quick question, does any of this include Exeter Road?
No.
Thank you.
No, this is all...
I wonder if this should have been on a warrant article rather than a budget, it's a big number.
I would rather have seen...
I move that we vote, we...
Excuse me.
I oppose that motion, I think the chair should call for a vote, and the chair is ready for a vote.
I made it very obvious that I'm ready for a vote. We've killed this one, okay? All those in favor? Opposed? Abstain?
Yep.
Same vote.